Are we a democracy? Listen to my question carefully. I'm not asking if India is a democracy. I'm asking we, as the people, are we a part of a democracy?
But what is a democracy?
I want to make a statement that will probably hurt everyone. India is not a democracy. At least not a direct democracy. Let me explain. Imagine a village of 10 people, which is a democracy. There is a robbery in the village and 9 out of 10 people think that one person did it. They chase him down and kill him. Democracy wins because majority wins.
Now imagine the same village with the same people. The police catch one suspect and present him in front of the law. And the court decides what is right and what is wrong.
This is a republic and India is a republic.
India is a representative democracy, which means to make a policy, we elect leaders. They represent our interests and act on it.
And now is the time to act because now is the time to vote. I'm making this video right now so that you have enough time to choose the right leader. क्या फर्क पड़ता है? सब लोग सेम ही हैं? No. सब लोग सेम नहीं हैं. हमें पता नहीं. This is not a political post. It's a personal message to ensure that all of you vote correctly. How? Follow these steps.
Number one, check your name in the voters list.
For the Lok Sabha elections, my own neighbor went to the voting station and she realized that her name was not there in the voting list. She's been voting from the same area for the past 30 years.
Yes. Our system is not perfect, but it's so easy to do it ourselves and to check beforehand whether our name is on the list.
And if your name is not there in the list, go to this link and fill out this form. Try, there is still time. If we can make sure that we don't miss an online sale, then we can make sure that our family doesn't miss out on voting. Check it right now and let me know in the comments below.
Number two, vote for the right candidate.
आपके local problems देश का प्रधानमंत्री solve नहीं कर सकता, लेकिन local MLA कर सकता है.
An MLA can raise an issue in front of the state, so choose them wisely.
Maybe an independent candidate will be a better representative. You decide for yourself.
Don't support one party, support the right candidate from your area. Here's a link to find all the candidates contesting from your area.
But what if there is no right candidate? NOTA. None of the above.
Number 3. NOTA is useless.
If out of 100 votes, 99 go for NOTA, then the elections don't happen for you again. The person who gets that one vote wins.
That's how useless NOTA is. NOTA votes are an electoral waste. It's as good as not voting. Number 4. Voting is not the end of your duty, it's the start of it. If you feel like your MLA is not doing a good job, you can get in touch with him. We found a website that has contact details for all elected MLAs.
And a chief minister of a state is also an MLA. You can email them your problems and tell them what you want. Be an active part of the system. And our system is not perfect. Some days ago, I was losing hope in our system. And it's easy to say that our politicians are not doing their job. Our politicians are our representation. And a country gets the leaders that it deserves.
If you like your leaders, choose them again. If you don't like them, change them. The power is literally at your fingertips.
And that's the power of democracy. Your one vote is as strong as the vote of a celebrity. But make sure that it's your vote. Don't be influenced by family, friends or WhatsApp forwards. Apna khud ka opinion banao aur us opinion ki jade strong karo facts ke saath. And that's why we are making this video right now. To tell you to have your own opinion. And even if 1% more people vote because of this video, I feel ye video successful. Kyunki ek ke karne se kya farak padta hai? Lekin ek ke karne se bahut farak padta hai. Aur in dono lines mein, sirf ek ka farak. And that's the reason why farak padta hai.